Hello, in this video, we're going to learn how to use the windshield rain effect and how to enhance it. Please use the timestamp sound for skipping through this tutorial. First, download the effect via GitHub. The link is in the description below. Create a new empty Unity project to paste the effect into it. Close the Unity. Extract the downloaded effect and copy the assets folder in the extracted folder. Open the Unity project folder and paste the folder there. Once pasted, close the folder and open the Unity. Delete the default Unity scene. Open the scene of the asset. Before running the project, set up the physics settings. This is not mandatory, but it is necessary to do for the sake of performance optimizations. Here, water is used for water drops and transparent effects is used for invisible colliders. The invisible colliders are acting like the actual windshield and wipers, and they are set as transparent effects, whereas water drops are using water layers. The project is now ready to run. The project consists of these folders besides the resources folder. Materials, prefabs, where the invisible windshield prefab is there, scripts, textures, and the readme file. The scripts are fully commented for you. Dynamic particle controls the water drop behavior. The generator spawns the water drops. To view and edit this shader, you will need a free node-based shader editor called ShaderForge. Download it and add it to the project. In the assets shader folder, you can see the shader of the water drops called metaballs, as well as the shader that is used for the windshield. Open it with ShaderForge. Here, you see the nodes for turning black and white render textures into normal map textures. This will project water drops on the car's windshield. Here, you see the other nodes of the windshield glass shader. including the node takes that a normal map and use it for creating the reflection effect of the water drops on the windshield. Each render texture has different resolutions. One is used for masking and the other one is used for mimicking the water collision effect. The camera captures water drops on the invisible collider and renders them on the render texture. The colliders are invisible because they don't have mesh renderers. The yellow dots are the objects that are equipped with the generator script. Two of the invisible objects are using animation to act as a windshield wiper. It is good to know that the main camera doesn't render the water layer. To enhance it, you can add a fake gravity effect to each water drop for better cohesion and adhesion effect, using wind effect for water drops, that making it more realistic. Please improve and enhance it for the community. Read the effects full history in the link in the description. Here is a demo of the project in the Around the Ground Vehicle Simulator. Please check the ATG simulator. The link is in the description. Thanks for watching.